tricks that supermarkets use to get you to spend more money. So apparently the reason why there's barely any windows around the store is so that customers can lose track of time by not being able to see the sunlight. Why do trolley wheels always feel broken and it never rides smooth? So your journey in the shop takes longer and you end up spending more money. Make sure you follow me for more.